Data analysis continues to be a major career choice. In this Data Analyst Salary Guide 2019, find out what you can expect to be paid as a data analyst based on hiring data and market predictions. Hi, I'm Jen. Welcome to the channel. The number of data analyst positions continues to grow as companies increasingly recognize the need to manage and understand insights from their data. This video will specifically focus on data analyst salaries. If you're curious about data scientist salaries, check out next week's video. And if you want to know how I differentiate between the two, I've linked to last week's video where I talk about the differences. In short, data scientists are usually more program-heavy roles that have an IT aspect to their job. They often also require a master's degree or higher. Data analysts often do some programming work and need strong statistical skills to perform analysis. Data analysts are very different than data reporting analysts, which unfortunately often get lumped into the same group. A reporting analyst focuses more on just summarizing information and presenting it rather than using statistical skills and performing analysis themselves. Because of this, data reporting analyst salaries are significantly lower, in some cases 50% of data analyst salaries, reflecting the actual skill set needed to perform the work. It's also quite common that data reporting analysts don't need to have more than a high school education, though some specialized training can certainly be helpful and commands a higher salary. In contrast, data analysts usually have at least a bachelor's degree, in many cases also a master's. Entry-level data analyst salaries are about $82,000 as a median base salary. This doesn't include bonuses and benefits or other perks of the job, which can in some cases mean tens of thousands of dollars more. At this level, you're new to the data analyst role and still developing your skills. You likely have some educational background in an analytics-related field, whether that's an actual analytics degree, a math degree, statistics, or something similarly relevant. This data analyst salary level can also be expected in areas where there's very few data analyst jobs, or at smaller, less complex companies. A small to medium-sized company typically is going to pay less than a large company for a data analyst role. The median mid-level data analyst salary for 2019 is $98,000. At this level, you should have some experience hands-on applying analytics knowledge. You also have the skills to work independently performing this analysis. The complexity is an average or medium level complexity, so you may have to consult someone more experienced when you have extremely complex problems that arise in the job. Data analysts with more experience than average or with specialized skill sets can be expecting a higher salary. This includes analysts that have specialty certification and are entering really complex jobs. For these types of analytics roles, you can expect pay of $117,000 as the median. In extremely competitive markets where there are lots of jobs and few skilled data analysts, or in cases where you have significant multiple specialty certifications or a lot of experience, salaries can approach $140,000 a year or higher as the base pay. As I mentioned, all of these are just base pay. Bonuses and other incentives can easily exceed $10,000. These base pays don't take into account location differences, which can have a significant impact. A data analyst salary in Seattle would be about 25% more than the values I just listed, whereas a data analyst salary in Green Bay would be 13% lower than I just listed. If you're working as a data analyst today, how does your pay compare? You may have a lower base salary but higher level of benefits, or maybe you have a higher base salary but not as many perks. Download the compensation worksheet in the description below so you can figure out the total value of your compensation package. If you're watching this video because you're researching data analyst salaries in anticipation of accepting a data analyst job offer, check out our negotiation training. I work one-on-one with you to develop a customized negotiation plan. I'll work with you one-on-one to develop a personal negotiation plan and teach you the key negotiation skills and tactics to land a higher pay or better benefits and bonuses. It can make the difference of hundreds of thousands of dollars over the course of your career. Remember to come back next week to check out the Data Scientist Salary Guide for 2019.